Guys, it is me, lovely ASMRS. Thank you guys as always for joining me in today's video. So, as you can see, there's something really nice in this closet. Now, you won't be seeing my face in today's video, just because some of you guys have been saying we want 1080p. No, it's not 720, so this is going to be 1080, so no face cam, unfortunately. I'm really sorry about that. Before I begin with this video, my social media is in the description. My vlog channel is also in the description. So, today's video, I'll be showing you guys my mom's shoe collection. Now, this isn't a video to brag or, you know, flex or anything. Nothing related to anything to that. I just wanted to show you guys my mom's shoe collection due to the how she gave me permission. So, I'm allowed to show the collection. So, anyways, enough chit chat. So here we got the door, very very nice closet made by Dadly ASMR. Oh yeah, what a genius. Let's begin, man. Alrighty then. Oh, this is nice. Let's just open this door very carefully. Alright. So my mom has got Louis Vuitton sketches. Let's see what she has as well. Quite a bunch of shoes she got. I'm not sure. She got Prada. I'm not sure if she got Chanel, but she has Michael Kors and Ted Baker. And she got Uggs. Them things are ugly. She's a huge fan of Michael Kors. Don't honestly know why, though. Don't even ask me. So let's try the Louis Vuitton. Hell yeah, man. Let's try and get these. These are quite ugly. Oh damn, these are really ugly. I love you, mom, but yeah, so these are the Louis Vuitton that you can see and have a close look up. The Louis Vuitton. And I mean, it's obviously not the nicest design, but anyways, it's my mom's money, she can do what she wants with it. So let's get them. So, this Louis Vuitton is actually quite old. It's very old, it's a couple of years old. It looks, she barely wears it, it just has a collection. She doesn't wear it or anything anymore. So let's see how it feels. I'd say this must be a very uncomfortable shoe. I don't know why. It just really seems like a very, very uncomfortable shoe. These are the Louis Vuitton shoes. I'm not sure how much, but they'll probably be a couple of $100, maybe even $1,000, I reckon, but I'm not sure. There's another shoe. What I do like about this shoe is the flowers. I don't know, I just really like the flowers. I'm not sure if it's real leather. such a hype piece nowadays. Totally not me. But now it's nice. But they're saying it's probably not the most comfortable shoe, but that's fine, it's fine. My mom's decision. Let's put the bag in the box. Alright, so let's grab the second pair of shoes. Okay, what shall we choose? This is quite a big box, I'm not gonna lie, damn, it's heavy. to be high on drugs, or on weed to make these type of things. I don't know why these kind of shoes even sell. I have no clue why. But people like it, I guess. It's still weird, man, honestly. And they knew. I could smell it. No, this is leather. This is actual real leather. That's crazy. Yeah, no, this is real leather. The Uggs, and these cost 200 euros. That's quite expensive for a pair of shoes. Well, I say that, but I bought myself a spring shoe, so just like $220, but it's fine. They still haven't arrived, which is kind of irritating. Let's do 2 or 3 more. Let's see what shall we get. Got some up there as well. So many shoes, it's honestly crazy. I mean, a lot of these shoes she doesn't even, my mom doesn't even wear. But I respect that. It's, I mean, it's her money she earns, and she wants to buy what she wants, I guess. It's her money. I can't say anything about that. Alright, so let's do the Manolo Blahnik, something like that. I've never heard of this brand at all, so let's try it out. I'm really, really curious. Like I said, she's in love with Michael Kors bag. This one, I believe. bags are something like $3,400, which is, I mean, it's not cheap at all still, but it's nice. My focus, you piece of crap. It says, oh wow, this is nice. Wow, I'm actually gonna have to admit this is a very nice sign. I don't know why, but it's just really nice. I like the pink. I really like the pink. I really dig the pink and the salmon pink. It's nice though, wow. The first actual shoe I really like besides the Uggs. Interesting. next video is going to be a roleplay. I haven't done one in quite a while, so my next video is going to definitely be a roleplay, and that's a promise. The last one, the orange one. I'm very curious about this one. I'm gonna unbox this one on the floor. Really strange, but I'm gonna have to put them on. I want to feel how they feel. I got them on. Jeez, these are really uncomfortable. Oh man, these are the weirdest shoes I've ever felt. It's weird. It's just weird. I'm gonna have to take them off just now. But anyways, guys, like I said, not flexing at all. I just wanted to show you my mom's collection. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I promise next video is gonna be roleplay. I haven't done one in a very long time, like almost 3 months. Changing myself, and really am, and yeah, sorry for not uploading a video this week. I was just very tired this week, had some private things going on as well at home and with someone I know, but I'd really try my best to upload 2 videos per week. Sometimes I don't feel to upload because I'm just very tired, and it's due to the fact that I've got things to do as well besides doing YouTube. And I want to thank you guys also so much for over 87,000k. It's honestly ridiculous, and yeah, it's amazing, and I hope we can continue doing this ASMR for the rest of the life. I mean, I'll do this as long as I enjoy it and you guys enjoy it. But anyways, I've got to make up the thumbnail. I'm not gonna, you know, like I said, I'm not rich at all. No, man, I'm actually really glad I'm not rich at all. I don't want to be that rich. Obviously, I make videos and I earn money. Which is fine. I'll try to reduce the ads to a limited portion, so like 3 ads in a video, maybe something like that. But yeah, this was my mom's shoe collection. Let me know what your thoughts are in the comments about the collection. I've honestly got no clue how much this is all worth, but I reckon it's quite a lot, but it's not the thing. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah.